In November last year, the government halted the 4 billion shillings compensation to veterans pending a probe into reports of fake claimants. Over the years, the government has been paying veterans for their contribution to the National Resistance Army War of 1981 to 1986 that ushered in the current regime. However, to date, hundreds of veterans are waiting patiently for their compensation package. Alice Kaboyo, the state minister for Luwero Triangle, says that in the second quarter of the financial year 2022-2023, the Ministry of Finance released over 4 billion shillings to pay a section of claimants, but the exercise has since been halted over alleged fraud.
President yagera ngo kabeka kemerere ni mvura nubanshisha ngo ninye na kemereze nkemereza gakasimu kanyu konka president akabuza ate sente zona estuheire okuriga 2008 bilioni bibiri abiri na munana zishashura bayi.
Kaboyo revealed that her ministry has directed the State House and Corruption Unit to probe the allegations of fake claimants before the payments are done. The minister further explained that the government is conducting a comprehensive review of the payment system to address any underlying issues and streamline the process.
We shall provide compensation for all people in Kabarole, Bundibujo and other areas where there are veterans.
District by district.
Last year, the government captured the details of over 30,000 veterans during the registration exercise and promised to ensure that they are all compensated. While meeting veterans in Fort Portal Tourism City, the minister also commissioned two staff quarters at Kitumba Primary School.
Back towards the future where conflict.
Story compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.
And compassion.